This place is creepy as shite. How much longer do we have to wait to take down that damn noose?
4 days and 4 nights, that's what the asshole told me. Said it'd bring bad luck if we cut them down too soon.
Sod it. They're dead. It's not like they'll get any more dead in 3 days' time. I'm done sitting here freezing my balls off.
Don't you bloody touch it. We've got enough bad luck.
I'll teach you to respect me!
What a whip!
You'll regret this!
I will bleed you!
For our band. Take that, fool.
Something's not right. Watch your backs. Prepared for anything. I won't go down easily.
goes it? This is how it's done. I've taken down bigger foes. You're only making me angrier! Is that all you've got? Give up now! Taken down bigger foes. Is that all you've got?
is some local witchcraft I've been trying to make sense of. I guess I'll find out when I try it. Experience is the best teacher. Don't worry, I'm not testing anything on the others. Gram the Mad, a great Camelotian physician, used to say that a real doctor would never give his patient something he hadn't tried on himself first. A wise approach, which I follow myself. What irony. Oh, that was unexpected. Here, take it. What will happen, I have no idea. But please, tell me, if you live to find out. The pursuit of knowledge is always dangerous. That's why it's reserved for only the bravest of the brave. It takes true guts to face the unknown, to realize just how little you know, and how insignificant you are to the world. I was classically trained in the proper art of medicine by the scholars of Camelot. The things they do here? They make no sense. No sense at all. Most of this stuff shouldn't even be effective. Yet it seems to work wonders on these simple-minded, tough-bodied people here in the south. Shipments from Camelot are late, so I'm running low on supplies. If I'm not able to treat them, they'll start complaining. And Fergus doesn't like when people complain. Especially when it comes to their health. He truly cares about them, I've got to admit. He doesn't care much about anyone else, though. I don't dream about anything anymore, so sleep feels like a waste of precious time. Fortunately, back in Camelot, I found a mix of remedies that can keep me awake for a whole week. It was quite popular in our study group. Oh no, every physician needs his secrets. But I can sell you some if you promise not to tell any of the higher-ups. Well, they already trust my word, and I'll be sure to deny everything. Moreover, I'm in the position to raise my prices or to refuse to sell you medicine, whichever suits my mood. I'm honestly quite offended you're even asking. There are side effects. You won't fall asleep for a while, but the moment you do, well, you'll feel like you died and came back to life, only to die again. So you either take the next dose or endure it. I can endure it because I don't have a post to attend to. But our brave soldiers, well, that'd be risky. Healing diseases, sometimes cutting people open. Oh, and pulling out teeth seems to be a leading cause of concern for everyone around here. Me pulling teeth in the arse end of the world? My friends back in Camelot would laugh their brains out. Why would you, though? Don't you have better things to do? Aha, got it. So, you're up for work, not out of the goodness of your heart, but as long as it gets you what you need. Understood. It's a good reason. Well, I'd say it's better than most. But all right, if you're a mercenary, then I do have a job for someone who'd be willing to risk their life in exchange for material goods. Straight to the point, eh? All right. I need someone to perform a ritual within a stone circle nearby. You go there, read a spell, do whatever needs to be done, come back and tell me exactly what happened. In Camelot, maybe, but this far south? Nobody cares. I've spent my entire life digging through scrolls and books in pursuit of their knowledge. I've been reading about their rites and the descriptions of their rituals. Look, I'm sure they were onto something. They knew much more than we do, but it feels like there's a veil wrapped tightly around that knowledge. It's like I need to find the right spell, the right ritual, something that will unwrap it for me.